At the moment, every
industrialization. Sieht gut aus. Warte, habe ich jetzt? Die drei Fotos habe ich. Ah, okay, jetzt hat er tatsächlich die anderen Fotos weggespeichert. Okay. Nun, wenn es einfach nach da hinten hin. Ab in die Ecke. Nur um dann das Marine-Logo zu erhaschen. Jetzt wissen wir ja, wo es ist. Jetzt müssen wir nicht mehr lange rumrätseln und sowas. Hat alles schon seine Vorteile, wenn man weiß, wo man suchen muss. Ne? Und zack. Nochmal kurz durchgehen, ob ich hier alle habe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ja, okay. Dann jetzt nur noch irgendwie zurück. Vorsichtshalber mal die Waffe abwählen, sonst schieße ich wieder ins Leere. Einfach nur, weil ich mega awesome bin. Muss ja auch nicht sein. So. So, dass die mich auch nicht bemerken. Es ist eigentlich schon ein Unding, aber natürlich muss halt irgendwo das Gameplay gewährleistet werden. Ne? Jetzt wäre das echt unmöglich. Hallöle, PC. Action-Button. Du da, Action-Button. Ja, komm, Betriebssystem und blam blub. I upload my files.
Looks like I have your photos now. Let's take a look. Okay, first up, we have the shot from the right
camera
already. You didn't need to take another one.
Sorry, ja, mach mir nicht gleich zu Sau.
What's next?
172 mal 208
okay,
Pixels.
This works. It's a great front view. Next up is, you're a pretty good photographer. We can definitely use this left shot.
Ja, dann go, go, go.
So, what's the last one gonna be? This is great. The Marines lettering shows up really well.
Total deutlich.
Okay, now we have all the photos. Snake, the speech is about to wind up. Forget the photos and get out of there now.
Na, klasse.
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.
Okay. We are doomed. Forever. Slow clap.
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Gift of the silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver Ocelot.
Wo hat er seine Hand wieder her?
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No, no, I'm taking it back.
Lukovich.
Nobody move. Understood. This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button. That's right. No one has to die needlessly. We're almost at the target. Get a move on.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Snezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again. And Ray is the key.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back. Yes, returned to the Patriots.
The Lale Lule Lo!
Davis?
How's that possible?
Ocelot! You! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Golukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Golukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Sergei, looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitor, stop!
Er ist wirklich verdammt schnell. Lucky Luke ist eine Pussy gegen ihn.
Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York Harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
Thank you.
Seine Hand. Da ist ein Strichcode drauf.
It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother.
Schizophrenie?
No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch! Get out of my mind, Liquid!
Of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm.
Liquid arm.
Ein Arm, in dem ein ganzes Leben steckt. Okay. Dachte ich, bin verrückt. Aber wie, hä? Leute, das Ding ist unverwundbar. Versucht es gar nicht. Schießt auf die verwundbare Stelle. Sie leuchtet bestimmt. Noch.
Otacon, we have a problem.
Was wird das jetzt? Aquaknarre! Oh ne, falsches Spiel. Aber selber Effekt. Na, Halleluja.
Snake!
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 sage ich doch. Fassen wir zusammen, Metal Gear ist ein gigantischer Staubsauger. Oder was ist Auge? Okay. Alter, wie groß ist das Schiff nach unten hin gewesen, wenn es so ein Monstrum beinhalten konnte?
Of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's newsflash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.
Ich habe immer im Kopf jetzt ein riesiges Fragezeichen. Mehrere riesige. Aber wir speichern auf jeden Fall. Wir speichern sowas von. Ruhig hier über das Normale, was ich mal angespielt hatte. Ja, das sind ja 12 Minuten oder sowas, habe ich angespielt. Wir überschreiben das. Stunden später. 2 Stunden haben wir schon gespielt. Ach, herrje. Tausende von Berechnungen waren nötig, um die Atombombe zu bauen und ihre Wirkung zu ermitteln. Computer und Atombombenprodukte des Zweiten Weltkriegs haben sich gemeinsam entwickelt. Informationszeitalter Menschen, Information und Technologie, irgendwas anderes und noch irgendeine Zeile.
Snake, do you remember the sinking of that tanker 2 years ago?
Of course.
Terrorists blow a hole in an oil tanker full of crude barely 20 miles off the shore of Manhattan. Your classic nightmare. It didn't take long for the government to put an oil fence around the whole mess. And then that massive offshore cleanup facility went up inside.
The big shell. I hear the cleanup isn't quite over yet.
It takes time. But in the meantime, the shell's become a landmark, a symbol of environmental protection.
Calling teams Alpha and Bravo. Deploy at the big shell as scheduled.
Approximately 6 hours ago, the big shell was seized by an armed group.
Do we have an ID?
Former members of the Navy SEAL Special Anti-Terrorist Training Squad Dead Cell. Russian private army members may also be involved. It's a highly trained group, and they have the big shell under complete control.
What makes them think they can get that much?
There was a government-sponsored tour going on at the Big Shell that day.
Hostages, huh?
A VIP from one of the major conservation groups, and one from our own government. The most important person, in a sense.
The most important person?
James Johnson.
The president?
Unless the demands are met, the terrorists intend to blow the Big Shell out of the water.
And the crude will ignite, turning the Manhattan Harbor into an inferno.
That's not the worst case scenario. If the chlorides being used to decontaminate the seawater go up with the oil, toxins containing catastrophic levels of dioxins will be released. In other words, the bay's ecosystem will be wiped out, and the sea will turn into a toxic soup for centuries, becoming the worst environmental disaster in history.
Yay! Da kommt Freude auf.
You have two mission objectives. One, infiltrate the offshore decontamination facility Big Shell and safeguard the president and other hostages. And two, disarm the terrorists by any means necessary. You should know that SEAL Team 10 is also conducting a rescue operation.
Is this a joint effort?
No. Foxhound remains a covert body. Don't alert them to your presence. That is an order.
This is Snake. I'm now inside Strut A of Shell 1.
How are things?
We're in luck. Looks like there are no sentries posted here.
What's the visibility?
The lights on the plant struts are functioning. I won't have to use the IR goggles.
Any problems?
There was a brand new hole cut through the oil fence. There's someone else besides me that wanted to get in badly.
That's not possible.
What about SEAL Team 10?
They landed on the roof of the Big Shell as planned. And by the way, Snake, we're changing your code name for all following communication.
What's wrong with Snake?
Just a precaution. You are now designated Raiden. All right, Raiden. You've already covered infiltration and VR training.
I've completed 300 missions in VR. I feel like some kind of legendary mercenary.
Okay, we'll skip that part. Make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to reach you, contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
All right. I'll contact you if anything changes.
First, make your way to the upper section of the Big Shell.
How do I get up to the next level?
There's an elevator at the far end of that area. Use that.
Sounds good.
Your new sneaking suit uses electrofiber technology, a byproduct of fiber optics research. The texture isn't far removed from rubber, but the material protects against a wide range of toxic substances. The suit itself has a wide array of built-in sensors. It is referred to as smart skin in military R&D. Data about damage to different regions of the body, including blood loss, is exchanged between the suit and the intravenous nanomachines to create a feedback system.
There's a lot of pressure on my torso.
Relax. The suit applies varying pressure to major internal organs to maximize performance and safeguard their functions. They call this the skull suit in Foxhound.
Skull suit? Seems appropriate somehow.
The hatch with a circular handle will open into the elevator area. Locate the hatch first.
Copy that. Moving on to main mission objectives.
Okay, jetzt hatten wir circa eine Folge lang gefühlt. Einfach nur Cutscene. So, jetzt ist aber die Frage, warum sind wir jetzt Raiden und wer ist eigentlich Raiden und warum haben wir weiße Haare? Sind wir jetzt nicht mehr Snake? Ich meine, wir klingen nicht mehr nach Snake und wieso hören wir jetzt wieder auf den Colonel und ist das jetzt 2 Jahre her seit dem Tankerunglück und keine Ahnung? Ich bin hier echt so ein bisschen überfragt. Aber nun denn, ich denke, dies und vieles mehr werden wir dann herausfinden in einer der nächsten Folgen. Bis dahin, viel Spaß noch, vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis dann. Tschüss.